Well, we've been discussing matters of mutual concern between the United Kingdom and Trinidad and Tobago. We have very, very good relations already, and we're trying to build on that by discussing issues of criminal justice reform. There are many common problems with criminal justice. We've had problems in the past about delays and getting cases through court speedily. These are some of the issues that I know are troubling Trinidadians. So we've had very fruitful discussions on a number of topics. We treat this very much as a dialogue. This is an ongoing relationship, an ongoing set of discussions. And they're very productive.
As you may know, the CPS, the Crown Prosecution Service here, does have an officer attached to us in Trinidad and Tobago. So we dealt to some extent with his role and advisory role, basically, in reforming our criminal justice system. Some of the areas we hope to share experiences in would be with respect to the preliminary inquiry bill, which we have, the draft bill. D.P.P. has agreed to review it for us, dealing with areas of alibi, areas of plea bargaining. Although the UK doesn't have a plea bargaining system, D.P.P. did mention other ways in which they deal with conversations with the judiciary in terms of arriving at the final prosecution effort. Am I correct, sir?
Yes, that's right.
One of the areas D.P.P. has agreed to share with us is in terms of witness support and victim support, which is very interesting. I thought that was very interesting for us because we do have a lot of complaints because of the length of time it takes to go to trial and finish those trials and then after the appeals and thereafter. So we will share some experiences in that regard.
Well, the roadmap is very much for Trinidad to agree upon. Our role is to assist in that, to share the experience we have and to allow our staff to assist in that program.
I will always say, as I say in Trinidad, I would say it here, the criminal justice system, reform of that system is a priority for us. Crime, as you know, is our number one priority. And so these discussions have been very useful for us in terms of expediting that aspect of it, that is the prosecution aspect. So we want to thank you very much, D.P.P.
Not at all.